Hello, Clyde Hill, and welcome back to Super Mario RPG. Let's continue through Castle Nimbus Land. Yeah. Last time I got the castle key and all, and also we cleared almost all the enemies. So yeah, I don't have to worry about them. Also, while I'm clearing all the enemies for EXP points and stuff like that. Oh, and there's that side away. La di da. Here you go, big eggy. I give you plenty of nurturance, so you grow up to be a big and to be So you grow up to be big and strong. Oh. Mario's already here. He's a fast one, he is. Oh. It won't open. It's locked. I know who's talking, but yeah, there's. I stink at doing female voices, but. Also, I'm behind her. I'm so lonely. Are you playing me? Sure.
Thanks.
Shelly. Yeah, you're not. Yeah, you call Shelly. I know what you really are. Birdo.
Hello. I'm Birdo.
I was A, dang it. Ouch, you're hurting me. Now it's my turn. Get it while it's hot. I press A, dang it. That's it. Time to poison her. That did not work. Do that light. Okay, let me see if I can do this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'm just curious. Just love life. Okay. Oh boy. One good whack. Oh, I'm never gonna let you go. You're just too cute. Don't forget about me. And somehow I got all my health and stuff back, I see. That's good. You move a spider link and make a spider chain jump and just move a fan. Okay. Stabbing in Veil. Bad shaman. Bad shaman. I got honey syrup. I got all my health back, but my flowers. I have to use that already. Okay, and get this already. Nice. Now we have only one more left, but I can't get there yet. So yeah. I took care of two enemies in one, and Bowser now is 19. And I still don't have special. This is for a special. King Nimbus is resting in bed. Absolutely no winning in the halls of King Fatina. Mario. This can only mean that my mom and dad are healed. Hey, wait a sec. It won't open. It's locked. Leave it to me. Looks like it's up to me to get us out of yet another jam. Feast your eyes on the soul of brains. And brawn! Stand back. Wait a minute. Bowser crying looks so sad. If my dad's really bedridden, we shouldn't make so much noise. We need an airplane. I guess we should find Valentina and force the truth out of her. But what about the door? Listen, you. Never ever talk to the leader of a Koopa Troop like that. Oh, I hate that. I'll ignore it this time, but don't let it happen again. Bowser. Queen Valentina.
Hi.
Queen Valentina. I press A, so yeah. I press A, so I don't know why I got that much damage on me. I'll just let you read this. I'll just read it. Oh, someone with a red cap, with a mustache, and you're probably going, and what? Well, it's something like that. There we go! I missed my chance saying that. I should have said it the same time when he did the piece, but oh well. And here comes the gang that Dodo sees. And here comes Mario Molo.
Ah, Tina, hand over the key now.
and you don't fall over. Yeah, that's who. Wyvern. Everyone in a 10-mile radius could heal you. Yep, see ya. All is left of the hill, Dodo. Yep. So you give me time to hit Dodo. Of course they're gonna get this one. Let me go back a minute. Yeah. Now the town folk gonna ask me about the king and all. And the queen. How did you turn so big? Her sprite looks small, but then Hill and Fight she look all big and all. And bye bye, Malo. I press A. Well, time to, some red essence to turn the tide of the battle. Yeah. Wow. Two turns. Look, I'm just curious. What do you have to say? I'm starved. Later. Let's do this then. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 15, 16, 17, okay. That would hurt. Never gonna punch a lady, but you know lady. I probably said that line so bad. But whatever. Okay, I got a question. One thing about her, when you hit her, why does her breast shake like that? Well, what was with the this game is rated E, and yeah, I that's just something to question about. However. Dodo. Yeah, he's just there. Bowser. Because other times when I do this, I usually have Bowser in the middle and Dodo just takes him. Okay, I'm just curious. What does Washi have to say? I tell ya, he's nothing. Okay. Why are you still? Say, dang it. And it was, yeah. But he did that, so yeah, only her left. Okay, shocker. Is it nice? Hey, dang it. Okay, Snowy, easy one. I could use the player guide to know her weaknesses, but I'm not. Oh, really? Oh, no. What? Let me do a star wearing again. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, no. On who this time? Miss. Nice. Good. To the winners. See ya. See ya. Okay. I say, how can we ever thank you enough? I'm Marlo's father, King Nimbus. I think I'm doing female voices, but here I'll try. Hello, everyone. Thank you so much for looking after my dear child. Allow me to introduce everyone. This is Princess Toadstool from Mushroom Kingdom. Ah, I've heard so much about you. May I have your autograph? Don Barris Jr. deal? Oh, never mind. And who is this gentleman, Hill? This is Mario. He helped me from the start. I certainly thank you from the bottom of my heart. You don't mean the Mario, Jumpin' Mario. Autograph, please? That's quite enough, Dale. Okay. But how about showing me just a little jump? A tiny hop will do. Bowser even hammers on himself. Oh, fantastic. Show me again later. And who do we have over here? This is Bowser, leader of a Koopa Troop. Oh, another famous person. This is just too much. I must have your autograph. Dale, behave yourself, please. No. Not even a little scribble. Okay. Yes. I'm quite forgetting my manners. Well, who do we have over here? This is Geno, who I told you about before. Oh, yes. That story about the Star Street. How awful. That's Star Road. By the way, a little before Valentina took over, a large star fell into the volcano. But the dreaded Czar Dragon inhabits the volcano. It's going to be tough getting the star out of Dale. Perhaps all of you working together could have handled that beast. Why, when I was young, I...
Yes, Dale.
Now, once at the volcano, Hinopo, he'd be able to help you.
You be careful, Malo.
Okay, Mom.
I probably won't come back until we find the star. There we go. Son, you just let like me when I was your age.
Yeah, I just stopped reading now.
Okay, now I'll end this room.
Yeah, you found the... yeah.
Yeah, now Coco is in your house.
And her flower jar, let me guess. Yep, I was right. And use it. There we go. Okay, I'm up still. And now we have statues of Bowser, Balo, Princess Peach, Toadstool, Mario, and Malo, and Geno, who have like the same color as the Goomba, Golden Goomba. And like I said, now this box is gone, and now a hidden box is here. There we go. And that's all the boxes in Nivis Land. Actually, there's only one more, and that's me at the Smithy Factory, so I'm basically done with the hidden chests. So I'm done with that, with a player guide and all. Basically. So, Oh, yeah. Quacko.
Say, hey, we meet again. This here land is rich. It's got tons of loot, and I want it all. But hey, I'm not sweating. This device. Tell me where the treasures are hidden. The rest of them are mine. All mine. Adios, fools.
Actually, I already got all them to this only one at the Smithy Factory, but you can't even get there because you have to go for a giant freaking sword. So, the joke is on you, Quacko, butthead. You ain't well, young ladies as Sue's. Final signal wing. If you equip it, it will at the location of a hidden treasure. Only got them all now.
Oh well, and now Mario breaking the law of gravity going over a hill and talk too shyly.
Oh, busted.
What to do?
I give you this fertilizer if you let me go, okay?
And that's the last time we're gonna see him or her. Yeah.
And before going to the volcano and all, time to get do one more thing. Something else. And oh wait a minute. Actually, I won't do it yet. I do it in the next video. But first it'll be West Hill. Actually, I don't think I need to West, but yeah. Hey, and there's Link again. So, yeah. So, yeah, I'm just going to end this part right here. But the fertilizer will be on the next part, and also go to the barrel volcano.
Ooh.
Anyway, this has been Clyde. In the game I've been playing is Super Mario RPG, and thanks for watching, and happy gaming.